Good morning, men and all. The last class, we discussed about the maps. Okay, first of all, we discussed about the what is meant by map. So by using a map, we can show different landforms like plains, plateaus, okay, coastal regions, islands, etc. But map is nothing but the symbolic representation which shows the different characteristics of a particular location and which we can draw on a flat surface is called a map. I told about the uses of the maps also. By knowing the maps, you can find out in which direction the country is there, in which direction our village is there, how much far away Hyderabad is, how much far away for us. Okay, everything, types of crops are grown in those areas. Okay, type of climate. Okay, everything we can know by using the maps. Okay, we discuss about the reading different kinds of maps. And first of all, we discuss about the what is my map also. And next, we discuss about the scale. What do you mean by scale? Scale is nothing but it is easy to reduce the actual distance on a given map. Okay, we cannot draw the total how much kilometers. Some kilometers we cannot draw the map. That is why we are using the scale to reduce the actual distance. Scale. And I told you about the directions. We have four directions I told, particularly east, west, north, south. And I told the sub directions are also called corners. Northeast, northwest, southeast, southwest. Okay? And I given the box also. I given the marks box also. I told you how to do that box. And I told the homework for you also about the Telangana boundaries and our India boundaries. I told them, okay, to find out the boundaries of Telangana. In Telangana North, we have the Maharashtra. In Telangana East, we have the Chhattisgarh and Andhra Pradesh. In Telangana, okay, South, we have the Andhra Pradesh, same. In Telangana West, we have the Karnataka. Okay, do with your own by seeing our India map. India North. China, something, Bhutan, Nepal, and we can find the Pakistan in the north or north west also. In the east, Bangladesh and Myanmar, and in south, we can share the water borders between the Sri Lanka, Maldives, Indonesia. Okay, you have to know this one. And I told India is a peninsula, means we have three sides water. India south, we have three sides water and one side land. That is why India is a peninsula. Okay, India West, we have the Arabian Sea. India East, we have the Bay of Bengal. India South, we have the Indian Ocean. I tell about this one also. Okay, map is completed, direction is completed, scale is completed. Come to the next topic. You have to know about the symbols. Why we are using symbols in the map? Because we never draw the picture of school, or we never draw the picture of temple, graveyard, railway track. Okay, we cannot draw the real picture. That is why, okay, map show the real fact. Map show the real fact, okay, in the symbols also. Similarly, that is why we are using the symbols time we are using the symbols because we does not draw the school or market or a temple as an actual size. That is why we are showing the symbols in the maps. Okay, we draw symbol. Okay, we draw symbols of different physical objects. In the 6th class also you learned by showing the Telangana village or something. Okay, we can show villages, towns in the symbol of points in state map. Villages, towns are shown in the symbol of the point. Similarly, our country capitals, our state country's capitals also shown in the form of point. We are using the line to show the boundaries. Show the boundaries of our country. Okay, for example, state boundaries are shown like this. Okay, these are state boundaries. Okay, country boundaries are shown some wide is the country boundaries. Okay, villages, towns and etc. are shown in a point wise, and similarly capitals are shown in like that. Okay, in the point, and similarly boundaries are shown in the form of lines. Lines, state boundaries and central boundaries. Okay, you have to show, you have to know about this symbols. And you know already in the 6th class you learn about the meter gauge. Meter gauge and broad gauge. Meter gauge, broad gauge, and we have to know about some symbols also. Okay, churches, temples like this, for example. Church, and they'll show temple. Okay, next. Masjid. Okay, these are the temples, church, masjid, and state boundaries, country boundaries, and point is shown. We can see the district map. Villages and towns are shown in the point wise, and some capitals also, or Indian capitals, usually are shown in the point wise. I told the lines also, and next I told about the meter gauge. Okay, this is a broad gauge. And similarly, some again is a graveyard. Is a graveyard samadhi antam manam. Graveyard symbol. This is the symbol of the graveyard. And next we can see some more symbols. We can see some abbreviations. PS, police station. RS, railway station. PTO, post and telegraph office. PEO, post office. Kachcha road. पक्का रोड। तो यू नो कच्चा रोड एंड पक्का रोड, ओके? यू हैव टू नो कच्चा रोड इज नथिंग बट इज ए, ओके? वी कैन से विद हेल्प ऑफ मट दे प्रिपेयर द रोड्स, मट्टी रोड अनेक जरूरत है। एंड पक्का रोड इज नथिंग बट तार रोड, सीमेंट पक्का रोड, ओके? यू हैव टू नो अबाउट दिस वन। दीज आर दी मैप्स, आई गिवन सम एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ मैप्स एंड आई टोल्ड व्हाट इज मीन बाय मैप आल्सो। मैप इज okay, we cannot draw the real pictures in the given map, that is why, okay, that is why we are drawing symbols represent the real one, okay? Symbols is nothing but it show the physical objects. I given the examples of meter gauge, road gauge, cap, where we can use a point, where we can use a line, meter gauge, broad gauge, temple, church, मजीद, हाउ वी हैव टू ड्रा, ओके? कच्चा रोड, पक्का रोड, ओके? कच्चा रोड नथिंग बट मड रोड, मट्टी रोड अनेक जरूरत, पक्का रोड इज नथिंग बट सीमेंट रोड, ओके? एंड गिवन सम एग्जांपल्स, पीजर्स, पुलिस स्टेशन, आरएस रेलवे स्टेशन, पीटीओ पोस्ट एंड टेलीग्राफ ऑफिस, पीओ पोस्ट ऑफिस, इज अबाउट दी सिंबल्स, ओके? द पेज नंबर 2, द गिवन some of the symbols you have to do, what is the point, which we can show the point, where we can show the line, and where we can show the, okay, where we can show the ground, settlement, okay? I told about the measuring heights, how we have to measure the heights on a map, okay? Everything they will measure according to the sea level, because sea is connected with the, all over the world. Okay, and the sea level is same all over the world. That is why we will measure the height by using the sea level. In the map, they given the Nimpur village. They given from 0 meters. Okay, they given 0 meters sea level, 50 meters, 100 meters, 150 meters. You can see the Nimpur village is located on 50 meters. Okay, you can say yes, the Nimpur village is 50 meters above the sea level, and you can see the temple is 100 meters above the sea level. Come to the next topic. Last topic, okay? Next topic, showing heights on a map. How we can show the heights? By using the different colors. Different shades, we can show the heights on a map. In the given picture, the given 3 heights zones. First, 0 to 50 meters height zone in different color. And 51 to 100 meter one color, and 101 to, okay, 150 meter another. We can give any color also. We can give green, red, blue, everything we can give by this lines, okay? You have to know for example Nimpur village is 50 meter above of the main sea level. Okay, you can see the temple also. Temple situated above the 100 meters. Okay, temples are located. Okay, you can show like that. And next, you have to know about what is mean by contour lines. Very, very important. Contour lines is nothing but a line joining with equal heights is called contour lines. Line joining with equal heights is called contour lines. Okay, contour lines are depends on the landscape. Contour lines are we can show in a irregular shape, not a regular shape. Okay, you can show the irregular shape. Land has a steep climb in the contour lines are near to each other. If the land has a gentle, the contour lines are far away from each other. You have to know about it. You have to know about this panels. Okay. They give the Nimpur village. They cut the 50 meters contour line. Okay. First of all, you have to know about the contour lines. A line. Line joining places with the equal heights. Okay, contour line is nothing but it is a line joining places with equal heights. It's called contour lines. You can see the Nimpur village showing the 50 meter contour line. And we can see the temple is a 100 meter contour line. Okay, contour lines. It has that not shape. It has irregular shape, and they cut with each other. The contour lines. If the contour line depends on the landscape. If the land has a steep climb, then the contour lines are each other near to each other. If the land has a gentle, in the contour lines are somewhat far away from each other. Okay, next topic, uses of maps showing heights. What are the uses by showing heights? We can find out the nature of the terrain, means nature of the earth. We can find out by using the heights. We can find where we can find the valleys, lower. Okay, where we can find the valleys, basins, mountains, we can show by using the heights. For example, our Telangana is in Deccan Plateau. The Godavari flows towards the eastward slope. When we go to the west slope, we can see the plateau that cuts into form the rivers of Godavari and Krishna. You know Godavari, the origin place of Godavari is Nasik, Trimakeshwar, and the origin place of Krishna is Mahabaleshwar. Okay, you have to know about this one. And next, when we have to build the roads, when we have to build the roads and dams, the height, okay, height is very, very essential. Okay, roads and dams, the height is very, very essential. When we build the road also, the map of the height is very, very important. Similarly, when we make the dams also, we can find how much height of the dam we have to build, how much the villages are submerged in these dams. We can estimate by using the heights. Okay, we can find out the nature of the terrain, is earth. We can find out the various where we have to find the plains, where we can find the plateaus, mountains, basins. Okay, even with the rivers, if we construct anything, roads or dams, heights are very, very essential by knowing how much the land will be submerged. Okay, you have to know about this one. And next, last topic, mean sea level. Mean sea level, already told, the heights all over the world, the heights are calculated by using the mean sea level. By using the sea level, I told. Okay, you know, sea is not constant. There goes smooth on. The tides are going up and down. Then how they'll take the 0 meter from the sea level? The scientists are investigated. A lot of investigation was started to take the 0 meter. Okay, they investigated and at last, in frequent intervals, they took the average, okay, na, mean sea level. Average mean sea level, that is called, that is where you can say mean sea level. Okay, you can say that main sea. Okay, these are the keywords which I explained this today class. About symbols, I told symbols is nothing but the physical objects. I told where we can use a point symbol. For example, if you take the district map, villages and towns are shown in the point symbol or circle. And if you take the India map, capitals are shown in the point symbol. Lands and symbol are used to boundaries, state boundaries and countries boundaries. I given the examples of different temples, masjid and church and graveyard symbol also. And some abbreviations as I told, PO, PTO, okay, RS, everything I told the symbols. Okay, symbols is nothing but we can add the real picture in a map. That is why we are using the symbols to make it real. Okay, physical maps as I told, it shows the different landforms of plains, plateaus, mountains, etc. It's called physical maps. Okay, and measuring heights. Measuring heights on land. I told you about the measuring heights on land. How we can measure the heights. Heights are measured by using the sea level. Why? Because sea is equal in all over the world. Heights are measured by using the sea level. I told. They given the example of Nimpur village. They given 0 meter from sea level, 50 meter, 100 meter, 150 meter. Okay, similarly, a contour lines. Contour lines is nothing but a line joining with the joining of places. Line joining of places, the equal height is called contour lines. We can show the contour lines in irregular shape, not in a regular shape. It depends on the landscape. They cut with each other. Contour lines cut with each other. If the contour lines, if the, for example, if the land is steep climb, then the contour lines are near to each other. If the land is gentle, then the contour lines are quite far away from each other. Okay, you have to know about this one. We can show contour lines in different colors also. We'll show contour lines with different colors by showing the Nimpur village. The Nimpur village is falls in the 50 meter contour line, and Nimpur temple falls in the 100 meter contour lines. Come to the next one, main sea level. I told you uses of the map showing heights. We can when we building the dams and roads, it is very essential to know the heights. How much height we have to build the dam, how much area will be submerged in the dam, we can estimate. If you do any project, the heights are very, very essential. Okay, they given the box also, Hyderabad, you have to calculate. Come on, our Nizamabad, what is the height of our Nizamabad from the sea level? You have to find out. Okay, next, mean sea level, you know already. The everything, the heights are calculated by using the sea level. But, scientists are observing because the tides are not constant. They are moving, falling, rising and down. That is why rising and falling. That is why scientists observed. At last, they took the frequent intervals of average mean sea level. That we can say that mean sea level. That is what we can say, mean sea level. This is about the topic. Hope you understood very well. Thank you.